after combing the hair neatly, put a ponytail at the base of the, close to the neck. So this is tight. I am using a hard ring. You can also use a soft ring like this to make another bun. Bend down. Placing the ring like this, you have to spread the hair around the ring. Now I think I'll give you a hair, a hand. What are you there? Hello, my dear. Spread the hair evenly. Hold it tight. And now, with the help of a black thread, and we use for the other hand. The bun is ready. These extra bit of hair, you have to put it around the bun itself and finish it off. So that you have to use a lot further look, make it look neat, neaters. I'm just fixing this thin net kind of material onto it and then again fixing it with U pins again. You get these nets in Alfonza or Varna also. This net is very, very important because if the children have, if the child has short hair, then this net is a must. I have already attached a black thread to the tip of this jada alangaram. Now this will go down below this and tight around this bun tightly. So that does not fall off. That's it. So this finishes the whole thing. And after fixing the forehead jewelry and all that neti chuti and all that, we can attach these artificial flowers. First one around the first bun like this. And the second one goes around like this. That's it.
Okay, look.